Now I understand that my message won't be heard by some people. We live in a nation that is deeply divided, and I am a black
man
speaking at the Democratic Convention.